Hey there guys, Spexy here with something a little bit different for the channel today. This is something I'm calling Booty Booty because I've been carbooting today and this is what I got. So let's have a look at my haul. So I got some demo discs that you can see here. We have Xbox One original demo disc. This one's got Forza, Outlaw Golf 2, Star Wars Republic Commando, Worms, Forts Under Siege, Prince of Persia While We Were Within, Conflict Vietnam, The Chronicles of Riddick, Sudetsky, and Dead or Alive Ultimate. We also have another one there with 20 playable demos. I'm not going to go through them, just have a look at those. There's a few on there that you can play. It's just demos, nothing special. Now, these I didn't pay for. These kind of came in with one of the bundles you'll see in a moment. So we've got a Ninja Gaiden demo disc there as well with some other bits on it. And we have a Sudeki demo disc there also with Hitman Contract, Rainbow Six 3, and PsyOps and things like that. So yeah, those are the demo discs. They didn't cost me a penny. Let's have a look then at the games that I bought, if I don't push them away from myself here. Let's bring these over one-handedly. So yeah, carbooting in COVID. It's interesting, wearing the face mask, remaining social distance from people. Yeah, it's quite an experience, let's say, but it didn't prove too bad. So actually, I'm going to go through these ones, because the very first stall I went to, I got these games from. All but one. We'll go down them. So yeah, I don't ever tweet that I'm going to a car boot sale because I think that brings you bad luck. However, in this case, we found these games on the very first store we went to. So Dave Mirror, BMX, Maximum Remix. All of these games have the manuals and everything else. This one has got a damage box, unfortunately, but I do have some spares to replace that. So not such a problem. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is going to be rather clumsily edited together here. But one thing I forgot to mention is that the Dave Mirror Freestyle BMX Maximum Remix may have a broken case, as I already mentioned. But underneath this lovely instruction manual, which is in pristine condition, I might add, we have the Radical Remix. Yeah, this thing has got a whole extra CD full of music. Yeah, some pretty cool tracks on it too, which I'll put a playlist to. I'm not going to read them all now. But yeah, there's some pretty cool stuff on here. So there's, I think, 13 tracks in total. Is that what the front cover says? 13 tracks, music CD inside. Yeah, so that's also included on this one. There you go. Sorry for the edit, but there it is. We have Kart Challenge. Never heard of it. Sure, it's pretty shit, but you know, you can't win them all, can you? Then we have Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. Well, there's a game that everybody knows. This one, again, comes complete with manual. The discs have very little in the way of scratches or anything on. Pretty good condition. I have Need for Speed here. We have a Need for Speed 2 here as well. So pretty good. I've got Mayhem, which I believe is a WCW or WWF. It's WCW. There you go. WCW Mayhem there. A wrestling title, of course. Never played this one, so I don't know what to expect. We'll give that a look later. Tekken 2, an absolute classic. This one came with a copy of Tomb Raider inside as well. Let me just show you this. So there is actually a copy of Tomb Raider 3 Platinum Edition there, which cost me nothing. So that's a bonus. And this one, well, it wasn't actually part of the boot sale. I got this week from a friend at work. He just had this lying around his house, so I included it in this video. I have played this briefly. It is terrible. I did expect it to be, but it cost me nothing. He gave it me anyway. So that's a recent acquisition, let's say, for my collection. So there you go. And then these ones came as a job lot. Now, that last lot that I showed you, the ones there, all apart from the Rugrats, all of those cost me a fiver. I brought the job lot apart from that. So what you can see there cost me £5 from one guy who just wanted a shot of them. There you go. Bargain. Right, so let's move on then. So we have some original Xbox titles here and some Xbox 360. So let's go for the original Xbox ones first. So we have GoldenEye Rogue Agent. Again, it's one of the titles I haven't played. Now, I know the Bond games aren't particularly known for being classic, but I'm going to give it a go. It doesn't look too bad. We have 007 Nightfire. Again, another Bond classic there. And I'll get onto some more Bonds when I get into the 360. You can see I've got some there. So I've got Starsky and Hutch. I've heard a lot of bad press about this game. I had to have it because, I'm sure it's going to be hilariously bad. But yeah, we'll give that one a go. Something that was actually missing from my action US TV show tie-ins. I didn't actually cover that. But I didn't go up to the Xbox era, I don't think. So that's why, probably. Splinter Cell there. Pandora Tomorrow. That is a classic game. I do remember playing that. So yeah, I would like to play that again. Desert Storm, we have there. Conflict Desert Storm. Something, again, I haven't played, so that will be new to me. These all came as a job lot again from one guy who I may be talking to try and get his original Xbox as well. Now, I have an Xbox, but he has the green see-through version, which I kind of want to get hold of. So I haven't negotiated a price on that, but hopefully, fingers crossed, I might be able to get myself one of those. So Halo 2 here as well. Now, all of these, again, in perfect condition. This guy knew how to look after his games. All the manuals are intact. No scratches at all. These discs are perfect. Rainbow 6-3 there. And we have Turok Evolution. So yeah, Turok was a great game. I remember the N64 version. Don't remember playing it on the Xbox. But yeah, I'll give that a go. Now, those all cost me, I believe that was £7 for pretty much those. So £7 or £8, something like that. So a bargain again. And then we'll move on to the Xbox 360 title. So back to the Bonds. We have Bloodstone 007. We have Quantum of Solace. There, another couple for me to try, because like I said, I've not really played the Bond games. Now, Vin Diesel's Wheelman, I do remember playing this, I do remember enjoying this. I don't own a copy until now. I do obviously now own a copy, so I'll be glad to get back into this. Yeah, this is a classic game, so I will probably be posting some of this on the channel in gameplay terms. But yeah, I do like this. And Resident Evil 5, so a classic title there. Not the best of the Resident Evil games, but certainly not too bad either. So there you go. Those are my pickups, my haul, from my booty today. Now, hopefully I'll be able to make this a regular thing to the channel. Not sure, though, because I don't get a chance to go boot selling that often. But I think you'll agree that isn't a bad lot that I found today. A total of 20 games plus 4 demo discs, all for the price, would you believe, of £21. Yeah, I spent £25. I got myself a bacon bab and a can of drink for that as well. So yeah, £21 on these games. That's all I paid. I think it's a pretty good haul. And if any of you have got some booty that you want to talk about, I'd like to hear about it in the comment section below. Hopefully I'll see you in another one of these type of videos soon. Bye for now.